Favorite horror movie, non-saw?
The Exorcist.
Did you see it in the theater?
No, I watched it in
a drive-in
when I was 16 with some fucking animals. It scared me.
What director have you need to work with that you haven't worked with yet?
Martin Scorsese. I mean, who? Why not?
Yeah, absolutely.
Marty. there's plenty more, but he's great.
What's your favorite movie of all time?
Godfather.
Godfather? Yeah. What's your favorite part in Godfather?
Favorite part?
Mm-hmm. I'm glad it was
James Caan. They were all great.
Rachel.
Can I go now?
No, you can't go now.
What's your favorite Cagney film?
The one where he puts the grape in her face, you know.
Oh, yeah, yeah. And Bogart.
Bogart? Yeah. In a Lonely Place.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful. How about Taylor?
Elizabeth? When she was punching the shit out of Richard Burton in that film, Virginia Woolf.
And best Scorsese?
All of them.
How about Leone? What's up with Leone?
Great cowboy movies.
Okay, which one? Which one did you see the most?
I can't remember. Trinity. Okay. Did he do that?
I don't know.
He did Why are you asking me difficult questions?
I thought you wanted some intelligent questions.
Favorite dish of Craig's.
Thank you.
What do you recommend?
Prawn cocktail. Can I go now?
You can go now. You can go now. Great seeing you.
Harvey, take that straw out of your mouth. I'll see you guys.
All right, we'll see you. Take care.
All right, Costas.